Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Give me a second to get sound in game. All right. We are here for the ECAC round one. Nichols College versus Roger Williams University.
Hello.
And it looks
safety
like we
first.
Are
taking
ready.
Down enemies first and a half.
Hello. Namaste.
6 seconds here.
5, 4.
I was running a very similar comp to last night.
Round one. We have
Anale.
Mixed result for the first team fight there.
Hello.
Hello. Not capturing the fight. Regrouping.
Hello.
I have opened the
bomb. Bring everybody in. Money making a split over to Reinhardt. The first point.
Score 0-1. Ready for battle.
Hello.
I will see this dust complete.
Nichols kind of figuring it out there after a nice switch up to their comp. Switching out Orisa for Reinhardt.
What's up?
Into.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Into second
one.
Half.
Round 2. I have opened the bomb.
Switch up on the other side to Mercy. Double hit scan. Just getting flanked.
Yi, come here if you want some healing. A shot of health.
Hello. And Nicholas struggled on control in the last game.
Kishon Yi.
Let's see what's a comeback strategy. And if they go to their yet undisclosed super fire that they have yet to bring in either of their Zekrom will get taken out. And so much money. Solid gets shot back. And Nicholas will be forced back off the point again.
Namaste. What do you think? Hello there.
Definitely better on you. A map one loss for Nichols.
Play of the game.
Oh, it is just busted. So we were on the side yesterday and it was running fine. No, we weren't, because they were up round one. Okay. Cool, so our graphics are busted, chat. So we're just going to leave it at 0-0, but just know that Roger Williams is up one. So that ain't gonna work either. Okay. Well, we're just gonna leave it at 0-0, and we'll just acknowledge that Anna Maria is up on map 2.
You mean Roger Williams?
Roger Williams, sorry. And we're gonna be playing King's Row. it's fixed now because they switched sides, but whoever wins this, the name is going to be wrong because they didn't change the names in the lobby. So, we'll see how it goes.
Ready for battle.
Oh.
Hiya. I'll see this matter resolved.
I really miss that one.
Another day, another mission. Man! So
Namaste.
Excited.
From imperfection, we build a new world.
I'm ready.
Namaste.
A Sonic over to Moira. We're gonna get a Mudkip Mang. Night staying on. Is it Sonic?
Namaste.
Symmetra. Zekrom going to. Lucio and Shmoney on Ramattra.
Namaste.
One. Here we are, Nichols on defense start. Preparing for the first line, staying together.
Seldom one with ease.
They're doing it. Capture it.
60 seconds remaining.
Surprised Mudkip didn't switch over head scan. Maybe he's just waiting on his next step.
Hello. Hello.
Take everything from them.
And Nichols captures the objective. We're gonna have 3 minutes of four.
Thanks for the assist.
their main comp here as they force their way down to the payload. And just you miss Justice right from above.
Let them out.
Damage boost to everybody here. Person to play it.
Hello.
Hello. Oracle gets ready to round this corner here. With 2 minutes remaining.
Continuing Hello. Damage increase.
Almost at the checkpoint. Oh, they all. Oh, okay. Yeah. Did you guys? Did you guys actually win or not?
Hello. Greetings.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, we've got some alts to burn here.
I have been restored.
A shot of health.
Able to force their way through with 10 seconds to go. We got a minute 38 now. And they've got probably two ults by the end of this fight. Let's go! 1-1, baby! Oh, never mind. Sorry. Damn. Preemptive. Switching sides. There's a preemptive. It's preemptive.
You can't read this script out on stream and let it stay. Don't read this script out on loud. Yeah, Tyler, Nichols Black is currently undefeated. We're like 8-0 now. We're 7-0. No, I think games. Oh. Yeah, we're 2-0.
Ready for battle.
We have an update. Nichols, Bison, Black, Rocket League wins their ECAC match 4-0. Overwatch looks to bring in their first ECAC victory.
Hello.
Must you be so relaxed? We depend on you.
I'm not relaxed. I just make everything look easy. Qui jouez?
Then I got to jump.
Hello.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Attackers incoming. No, help if I play the game. point. Trying to take down the Scorpion. Gonna get myself back up. The Illusion Knight taking out more enemy DS. Going instantly able to swing in to start supporting those other characters. He'll get knocked out. Getting a team kill.
What's up?
Hello. Greetings.
Did they just burn all their alts?
Hello.
Burned four on that. It was burning four alts there,
Hello.
But so did the other team.
Hello.
Feeling more powerful?
Full alt reset. We'll see who wins the straight team fight.
Get ready for a fight.
You are safe with me.
Another minute.
Completely healed.
40 seconds, and he installed for 2 minutes. He installed 3 on the other side, so he's still very much in the play here. Zarya, they're gonna switch out. They got that.
Initiating match.
Mm-hmm. Okay, Nichols is a very good one. Yeah, they're playing Roger Williams. This is tight. There we go. No, we knew it was going to be close. They're not getting railed.
Ready.
They need to work on control.
Don't be so relaxed. We depend on you.
Definitely need to play control.
I'm not relaxed. I just make everything look easy.
They're keeping this.
Hello. I will not waste this opportunity.
What's up?
Greetings.
Hello. Oh, so it's just move it? Or do they have to tech that?
Maintaining damage boost.
Who's ready to rest the fun?
Don't get a time reset at the end of checkpoint.
Yeah.
Hello. Greetings.
Hello. What happens if nobody gets it? It goes on how many ticks you got.
This is truly a guard.
So that would be two.
Three.
Switching sides.
They don't get one to take.
Yeah.
Initiating match.
I think they just try and sit on the point as much as they can.
They don't even need to sit on it that much. That time, all they need is to fill that bar up one
time. One ten. Yeah.
Pit, and it's again.
Yeah.
Now, if they don't, it's just going to be one ten.
Ready for battle.
Oh, okay, you're going. Are they gonna just try and force their hand?
Yeah. By beating with their London, they just want to pull out. The one he's gonna ask to.
Forget regulation. After
yeah.
this mission, I'm throwing a party.
Switch out to like something else.
Put the mic.
Greetings. Hello.
Let me see if I can figure out what's going on, because this is actual. We are actually strategy. We are actually. Trying to shred. This is not a. This is not a run. This is.
Hello.
They're playing very tactical.
One. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A. The bloodshed begins.
Yeah, that makes sense. That was a good idea. Yeah,
this ends now. That's two. On a roll. Recharging.
Great team play there by Nichols. Be back once they have the lobby ready. And they switch sides again. Alright, and we are back as we go into a tied matchup between Nichols College and Roger Williams University. Nichols using a tactical 5-minute break here to kind of reset. And they are going in with what they call the DEFCOM. We get ready to go.
Hello.
Greetings.
Good leadership makes all the difference.
Scanning? Yes, this is a place.
That's funny. And Nichols going straight for the spawn camp off rip. Looking to just stall him out. Great team play by Nichols. Chip gonna wall them off again. And we're getting into a oh, Knight and Zekrom taken out. And Dolan taken out. We're getting double pharmacy. Double pharmacy. And we're getting Sig action. Nichols switching up to Sig. Mudkip going to Widowmaker.
Actuating the barrier.
Off Ryan. I'd keep going to 76. Fields online. Able to take out the Pharah. Not able to stop the res. Able to force the Zarya back.
Hello.
I didn't see what the time was. 5 minutes.
Come here if you want some healing. A shot of hell.
It'll get caught in justice. Knight getting Knight. Torbjorn.
If I'm still standing, I'm still fighting.
You are much too old for this. Suddenly sharp and more gap.
Barrier initialized. Hello?
Evidence suggests the payload
has been
off a mudkip.
That's better.
Is they it?
Situating the barrier. Oh.
That one's off. And there's 73 in the other one. That's what I mean. Another minute. And able to knock out the tank. In this team fight. Using three alts there.
Actuating the barrier.
With 2 minutes to go.
The barrier's weakened! Barrier unsuccessful!
Time at maximum strength!
Barrier is nearly spent! Barrier unsuccessful!
Yeah, back. Time and stall again. That switched over to Ana. Force him back.
I want to get you
much for you to do.
Oh, we got 48 seconds here. Kind of got railroaded first half of the map. They're able to walk it right down.
Hi, hello.
We'll switch over to Shmai.
30 seconds.
Diva.
Victory is near ours. Personne n'échappe à mon regard. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
1 complete. Nichols though, making them go to zero time. They only need to beat them by 1 second.
0 to 3. Switching sides. Initiating
win,
match.
They only get the 1 minute boost to their time. So if they want to win, they have to go into round 3. Which is a little bit more difficult, but they can definitely do it.
Yeah, they didn't last time.
Yeah.
See, well, then what's the point of the time if you don't get to the, like... Like, I feel like the time would be the tiebreaker. If you can do it faster, then you win.
Ready for battle.
you know, and they wonder why this game is dying. I'm just gonna out and say, like, they wonder why the game is dying when they force tiebreaker round three when you could just,
but they are optimal.
If you do it faster, you won. But, you know, what do I know?
Hello. As good as I am with a bow, I promise
you, Hanzo.
I was better with a
double hit scan.
Damage increase.
Triple hit scan. Cause I got Zac on hit scan, basically.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Feel strong attackers.
I think they're just gonna kind of sneak their way through. Yeah, that team's setting back a little bit, though. This is our question. Wow. Money def goes
payload progresses.
The shmoney def is real.
Actuating the
work.
The payload has reached the checkpoint.
Isaiah.
4 minutes.
No one can hide from my sight.
I think Roger Williams very much offensive pressure. And they just don't seem like they're. Yeah. But like, yeah, they railroad us for a while, but the minute we can like get defensive, like. Come on, Zac. You can counter him. Take anybody out. Oh, Genji.
Every soldier needs a cause.
Turn it up!
Oh, they're gonna use the speed to force their way through. The fact is that. Oh, okay. I don't think they can. Yeah. Hey, but they just let them nuke the alt. I mean, now they have no alts, and we don't have a lot.
Heal to this
now,
beat.
Fucking.
How are you?
Need
this.
I'm good. But wait till Mudkip gets his ult, then now.
Oh, you want to hear this? Let's get into a healing rhythm.
Yeah. I got hard flying. Okay, Jack. Yeah. I got a minute.
Hello.
Hi. How are you?
Yeah. I don't know what they do.
Hello.
The payload is under my
protection. Join me. Oh, yeah.
Move. I'm
getting
it.
Thanks.
Nothing can catch me. They must be trying to bait me all the time. I just didn't. Yeah, I didn't actually set up. There we go. That one's correct. That one. There we go. Everything else is good. And we're back as we go into map 4. Nichols winning this map yesterday. When I'm told they didn't end up playing much on the last map, so I think that experience with that map kind of showed there, but I think they're ready to rally and they're ready to go. As we move into map 4 in this best of 5. Is it BO5 or is it BO7? BO7. Thank you. Thank you, Jabari. BO5. Okay, BO5. Let me check in on our C team. Nichols College C team winning 4-1 in their match. A great start to the season for them. We get ready to go. Nichols College.
Repositioning. Hello.
Ready for their comp. This is going to be a fun map. Everybody here going in with their best hero coming into this fight. Nichols winning the first kill. Able to take out some of the deck. Money, though, getting railed. They're going to take out one of the healers. Yeah, Nichols able to just rail them through here. They look to take out D.Va. Does D.Va's defense metric block against the missiles? Yeah. That's cheap. Nichols wins the first team fight here. Trent's looking to work around.
I am empowered.
Switch up on healers on the other side here, but not a switch over to farm. Zekrom knocked out.
Excellency, the enemy has claimed the robot.
Zek down.
Hello.
Zek down. Prince down. Money on a train. Retreat. Group up.
Hello.
Pocketed 76. What cheese. That is cheese. Actual cheese from Roger Williams here, folks. Like, bro, come on here. Switch.
Hello.
Bionic healing ready for you.
Oh, Zek did. Tomorrow with Nichols College Rocket League A taking on Northwood University's B team in the NECC Legends Division. do not want to miss that match. All right. We will see you all tomorrow.